Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight. Do you think you can handle that?
Do I write him a ticket?
Easy there, Dirty Harry.
Well?
Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Convenient.
That's one word for it.
So are there a lot of these out in the woods?
Yeah, we got them all over the Shoshone. They saved us a lot of back and forth from the trailhead. Don't take all the good stuff.
Yeah, all right. People just stuff these things with old food? That's how you get bears.
Those boxes are bear-proof. I wouldn't worry about it.
Thank you.
No, no, no!
You gotta take it easy with the fireworks, all right?
You ought to take it easy at the Sizzler buffet.
Chelsea?
What? He's just some loser out in the woods. I mean, he's Brody. Why do guys think it's all right to just stare at girls?
I left all your stuff back there.
What? You were messing with our packs?
What? Gross.
No, I didn't...
What the hell were you looking for? Panties?
No, no.
Ew. Can we just get out of here?
Ew, totally.
You're gross.
You're just some sad man out in the woods.
Hey, that go okay?
It went fine. Hopefully there won't be any more trouble.
Good. Thanks for going down there.
Hey, there's a trail to Two Forks Tower down here near the lake.
Yeah, that's your tower.
I know that's my tower. Why is there a sign to it?
Hikers like to pick landmarks. It's a nice one.
A bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
And you thought it was a good idea to get into your love life, I guess you'd call it?
Yeah. Anyway, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.